captioning the lyrics of Jingle Bells and the sound effects of Jingle Bells becomes synonymous with the arrival of Santa Claus to the delight of children of all ages.
Thank you.
This children's tune is about making a dream of them. The Yiddish version is Ich bin Rishon.
Thank you. popular Christmas song, first released by Bobby Helms in 1957, and has received frequent airplay during every Christmas time since then. Jingle Bell Rock was written by Joe Peel, a Massachusetts-born relations man, and Jim Booth, a Texas writer in the advertising business. Let's get ready to rock. Jingle Bell Rock, that is.
Beautiful sun.
A Merry Holiday. A Merry Holiday was composed by our very own Mr. B. It is a festive song written to capture all the joy, excitement, and anticipation that the holiday season brings.
Thank you. The show can be almost over already, boys and girls.
My goodness, it's just like we got it started. Yeah, we have time for one more song. Y'all want to hear one more? Can we do one more? Uh-oh, here comes a third grader. Put your hands together for the third graders. Make some noise again for the fourth graders. So boys and girls, we need your help on this last song. Have you been good this year? No? I didn't ask parents. Have your parents been good this year? Who's ready for winter break? Hear that, parents? 2 weeks. 2 weeks. With your children, you're going to have a great time on winter break. It's going to be amazing. Especially if you were good this year. You know, Mr. Fields, how you been, man? Are you really busy? Let me introduce the band. We have Chuck Fields on drums. Mr. Michael Webb on keys. Mr. Jim Frazier on guitar. All right, boys and girls, we're going to need your help on this last song. It's a little tradition here. good for goodness sake.